अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू ऑल आर फाइन एंड डूइंग वेल. स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर फ्रॉम तारेकम स्कूल भाटा कैंपस. सो लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर टुडेज वर्क इन द नेम ऑफ अल्लाह हु इज़ मोस्ट बेनिफिशियल एंड मोस्ट मर्सीफुल. स्टूडेंट्स, आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज एक्सरसाइज 1A, दैट इज़ ऑन योर काउंट ऑन बुक पेज नंबर 7. वी हैव टू डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 7. क्वेश्चन इज राइट द प्लेस वैल्यू ऑफ द सर्कल डिजिट. Some digits are given. You have to write its place value. Okay? 7, 8, 9, 4, 5, 2, 1, 0, 0. We have to write its place value. For writing its place value, we have mentioned this number in place value chart. Starting from 1's place value, we have mentioned all numbers. And then we see that 8, that is circle digit, is at 10th million position. So the value of 8 in this digit is 80 million. How we will write it? As 80 million in digit form or in words, we will write as 80 million. Okay, next word is 1409838. Starting from 1's place value, we start writing its value. At 1's place value, it is 8, then 3, 8. At 1000's place value, it is 9, 0, 0, 4, and 1. 0 is circled after 4, so we find out that this value is located at 100,000's position. Or 0, 100,000s. Okay students, you have to do its C and D part by yourself. Okay students, now we have to do question number 8. Question is, what is write the predecessor of. Some numbers are given, you have to write the predecessor. Do you remember what is predecessor? The number that comes just before another number is called predecessor. Ek number se bilkul pehle wala number. So how we find that number? We find that number by subtracting 1 from the number. A number is given 60,129,808. We have to find its predecessor. We will give heading of solution and write it in proper subtraction form. When we will subtract 1 from 8, we get 7, and all other numbers will come same because there is no other number under them to subtract. We have got 60,129,807. So the predecessor of 60,129,808 is 60,129,807. Okay students, now let's do B part. A number is given. Students, can you make its number name? Try by yourself. What is this number? It is, it's in millions house, 497,215,010. So to write its predecessor, to find out its predecessor, we write this in form of subtraction sum. We cannot subtract 1 from 0, so we take carry and make it 10. Here only 0 is left. Now 10 minus 1 is 9, and 0, and all other numbers will come same. So the predecessor of 497,215,010 is 497,215,009. So students, its C and D part is your homework. You have to do it by yourself. Okay students, now let us do question number 9. Question number 9 is write the successor of. Look at the question. Okay students, make it number name. Tell me the number name first of all. Yes, check. There are 3 houses. Units house, thousands house and millions house. So this number is 146,780,000. And in units house, all digits are 0. So now recall successor. What is successor? A number that comes just after another number. To find successor in big numbers, we simply add 1 to the number to find the successor. Okay, now when we add 1 to 0, we get 1, and all other numbers will come same because there is no number under them. So the successor of 146,780,000 is 146,780,001. Next, let's move to question number 2. Now make its number name. It's in millions house. 59,899,989. To find the successor, we add 1. 9 plus 1 is 10, giving 1 as carry. 8 plus 1 is 9, and all other numbers will come same. No carry and no other number to add. So the successor of 59,899,989 is 59,899,990. Okay students, it's C and D part is also your homework. Okay students, now let us do question number 10. Question number 10 is write the numbers in expanded form. To write a number in expanded form, we have to make place value chart. And as you know, expanded form is the addition of the place values of the number. So the question is 7,200,017. Starting from 1 place value, we write this number in place value chart. At 1 place value, it is 7. At 10th place value, it is 1. At 100th place value, it is 0. We will write on next lines. At 1000 place value, it is 0. At 10,000 place value, it is also 0. At 100,000 place value, it is 2. And at millions place value, it is 0. By writing its place value means 7 million. We have write this number as 7,200,000. 0 at hundreds and at 1000 and 10,000 place and 100 place, and at 10th place it is 0. So expanded form is the addition of all these place values. We will start writing 7 million plus 200,000 plus 0 plus zeros, and at 100 place it is also 0, plus 10 plus 7. So this is the expanded form of this number. Next, B part is 83,153,206. To write its expanded form, starting from 1's place value, 6, at 10's it is 0, at 100's it is 2. Just write the place value. At 1000 it is 3000, at 10,000's it is 50,000, at 100,000's it is 1. 100,000 at millions place, it is 3 million. And at 10 million place, it is 80 million. Now, writing all these numbers by their place values. 80 million plus 3 million plus 100,000 plus 50,000 plus 3,000 plus 200 plus 0 tens plus 6. This is your expanded form. Okay students, now we will do question number 11. Question number 11 is fill in the blanks with less than, greater than or equal to signs. This sign is used when we show greater number, this sign will use when we show less number, and this is when two numbers are equal. This is sign of equality. Okay, now let us start the questions. Question number part A is 6,984,529 and the other number is 6,894,529. By putting these numbers in place value chart, putting first number starting from 1's place value, it is 9, then 2, then 5, 4, 8, 9, and at millions place value number is 6. Now putting second number in place value chart, from 1's position it is 9, then 2, then 5, 4, 9, 8, and at millions value it is millions place value it is 6. Now to find out which number is greater and which is less, we start from millions place value, that is highest place value. We see that at millions place value number is 6, both numbers are same. We cannot find which number is greater and which number is smaller. But at 100,000 place value, 9 is greater than 8. So the number having 9 at 100,000 place value is greater than number having 8 at 100,000 position. Here it is, 9 is greater than 8. So we will put this sign. We open the mouth to greater number. And how we will read it? We will read it as 6,984,529 is greater than 6,894,529. Now let us see example question number 2. It is 45,800,100 and second number is 45,810,100. By putting this number in place value chart and starting from highest place value, that is 10 million, we see that at 10 million numbers are equal, at millions place value numbers are equal, at 100,000 place value numbers are equal, but at 10,000 place value both numbers are different. 0 is less and 1 is greater. So the number having 0 at 10,000 place value is less than number having 1. So we will open the mouth to our greater number, and how we will read it? 45,800,100 is less than 45,810,100. Question C. 359,412,025 and the second number is 359,412,125. By putting these in place value chart, we see that at 100 million value, 10 million, at million place value, at 100,000, at 10,000, at 1,000, both numbers are same. But at hundreds place value, numbers are different. So the number having 0 at 100 place value is less than a number having 1 at 100 place value. We will open the mouth of this sign to the greater value and we will read it as 359,412,025 is less than 359,412,125. Let's see question number D. 6,800,152
and other number is 6,800,152. By putting these numbers in place value chart, we see that both numbers are same at all place values. So we put the sign of equality and we will read it as 6,800,152 is equal to 6,800,152. Okay students, now let us do its E part. Check out the values. It is 100,985,263 and second number is 99,985,265. By putting these values in place value chart starting from one place value, we see that at the one digit is 100 millions and other is at 10 millions. So the place value of second digit at 100 millions is empty. It means it is zero. Now by checking which number is greater and which number is less, at 100 millions place value we see that 1 is greater and 0 is less than 1. So we find out that a number 100,985,263 is greater than 99,985,265. Okay students, now take your diary is that you have to do exercise 1A from page number 7, question number 7 CD part, question number 8 CD part, question number 9 CD part and question number 10 CD part on your notebook. Okay students, take good care of yourself and do your homework and do send to me. See you in next lesson. Allah Hafiz.